Here's Walsh now to kick this one off. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. Here comes the Falcon offense now as they get set to take over here. Already down two touchdowns here in the first half. This becomes a pretty important drive, doesn't it?
It certainly does, and a lot of the team's script plays. We know that, right? They have a script to start the ball game, and typically those scripts go between 12 and 24, 25 plays. Down two touchdowns early. Probably not very deep into their script. I think that they'll stay with it. I don't think they'll abandon it just yet and try and generate some offense on this drive.
Anything. At least 3 points, get that zero off the board. The drive will start with a carry by Devontae Freeman. Credit him with a 1 yard gain there to make it second and nine.
I think they want to start getting back into this game. It behooves them to get better on first down.
Yeah, certainly not what they were looking for there out of the opening play of this drive.
Get up!
Coming left, it's Freeman. And some room to work. And down he goes, but he takes it up to the 40. They give him 13 yards there on the play and a fresh set of downs.
I'm okay with the call there. In fact, I actually like it. I know they're down a couple of scores, but the running game worked in that situation. I would continue to go in that direction.
59, ready. He's ready.
Now it's Freeman. And he'll be brought down just shy of the 45. It's a pickup of four, and it'll bring up second down.
When you find that kind of yardage, you couldn't be more confident as a ball carrier. And guess what? You're going to go back and tell your offensive coordinator, I'd like to keep carrying it, thank you.
It's a give to Freeman running right. And he tried to bounce it outside, but they'll stop him behind the line. It's a loss of four. Now third down.
We just saw another example of how the defense is winning this game. Really at the point of attack, the offensive line is just getting pushed around. I think now as a play caller, you've got to give them a little bit of help. Maybe you keep your tight ends a little bit more. Maybe the running backs help you a little bit with the pass blocking. But you've got to help them get some confidence because you can't abandon the play calling right now.
The former Indiana Hoosier here, Tevin Coleman. And he'll be brought down right at the 45-yard line. Call it a gain of five. Fourth down now. Here we go on fourth down with Ryan. And able to catch it, but he's out of bounds. And the throw took him beyond the sideline, and that's going to be a turnover on downs. A minute 57 to go in this first half. We're back to Atlanta right after this timeout. Throwing now, Wilson on first down. Oh, he's got a little daylight. And the stop here will come at the 38-yard line. Nice work to get seven out of that, and it's second down.
Now, that was not a bad scramble there on first down. He didn't force it, nor did he throw it away. He was able to take off, and now he made it a very manageable second and short.
Wilson, flush to his right. And the catch is made here by Tyler Lockett. And he gets this one all the way down inside the 20-yard line. A good pickup there, a 22. On first down, Wilson. This is caught, and he couldn't quite get there. Tackled down at the one. 15 more there, and they're on a roll. It's another first down.
They're coming. They're coming. Crash, 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 crash.
Two big plays in succession. Not sure this D knows what hit them, but now they got to get ready. It's first and goal. Now a play fake here on first down. Escaping, and he's gonna score. It's a Seahawk touchdown. Russell Wilson taking it in from a yard out, and the Seahawks add on to their lead.
Heard a coach talk about those late in the half scores, especially ones that give your team a pretty decent cushion. He said those could be the ones that could finish off a squad if you let them.
Yeah, they've got the cushion. This half has been theirs.